Should we offer him a glass, do you think? Maybe the last good port he has for a while.
Why not? We are gentlemen, after all.
This way, please, sir.
Good day to you both. You know my wife, Demelza.
Good day to you, ma'am. Delighted you can join us. May I offer you some refreshment?
"'Tis most kind of you, sir, but I fear 'twould not be fitting.
I regret to say I am unable to give you the satisfaction.
Most unfortunate.
Of visiting me in prison.
You will have to make do with this.
What is this foolery?
Repayment in full, with interest. We wish you both the compliments of the season.
How has he managed this? You told me he had no allies, no friends.
I was evidently wrong.
We will bring him down. If it takes 10 years, we will see him in the gutter and his slut. We will make it our mission.
Compose yourself, Uncle. Does half of Cornwall need to hear of this small setback?
Small? You call it small?
In the grand scheme of things, it is small. And there are other ways to punish him, which do not involve money.